This mHelp clip has 6 steps. 1. Click Tools. A menu will appear. 2. Click Options. A dialog box will appear. 3. Under Calendar, click the drop-down arrow on the text box next to Default Reminder. A list will appear. 4. Select the reminder time that you want to apply. 5. Click Apply. 6. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.